if Owen's somewhere else.
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
I can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this? Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear?
Hey! That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. I'm going over that wall. Nice. guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. Two down. Millions to go. This will help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. That's a big ask, dude. Sick. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. Losing my sunlight.
Watchtowers, and the elders agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
Yeah, it's an honor, but the wolf lands are more desolate than I imagined. Not that anyone have ever lived here.
We are blessed by our prophet's words.
So many monuments to their excess. Waste.
They brought on their own downfall.
Thank you.
gotta be a way through this building. Please tell me you didn't run into these guys. I didn't even know what you were starting. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. Shouldn't leave your stuff laying around. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. This just keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
good.
There. What? Street.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it a bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Oh, and...
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do? Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Wait, what did you... You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls. Anyway...
What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Nice. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Take it off. Hey, what is art?
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch. Like... deep inside of my average. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat.
Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out...
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?